Bangladesh that I have visited. It's really amazing and beautiful tourist spot that I have visited. So I'm going to show you those places. So I came to Bangladesh in 2019 and I stay in Asian University for Women. After 6 months, it was suddenly lockdown. So everyone went back to their home country, but I was alone with few students which stayed in UW during lockdown for 2 years. And during lockdown, we got chance to visit Matita. It is one of the tourist destination in Chittagong. And trust me, Matita is full of green and beautiful environment, and you will love it. And if you are a traveler, please do visit Matita. And I visited Patenga Beach, which is also beautiful. If you go in the evening, it is like sunset time. It's really pretty there over there, so you also have to visit that. And another place I visited is Bandarban. It's a beautiful hill view of Chittagong in the south, and also a tourist destination. I was staying in Bandarban for 1 week with my friends. If you are a foreigner and you want to visit Bandarban, then you need to apply for permission first, then it will be easy for you to visit. Otherwise, they will just let you come back once you reach there without any permission. If you are in Bandarban, you have to visit the Debo Taku. It's really beautiful when you journey with the boat, go through the water and in the middle of the rock. It's really nice view, really really beautiful and amazing. And Nilgiri, it's like you are kind of almost touch the sky because it's a hilly area and it's high mountain, so you have to visit Nilgiri. And also Chimbuk, which is very beautiful view during sunset, so you have to visit there also. And Walkali River view, that's also beautiful if you want to travel by boat for long hours. Then just visit Walkali. I believe you will like it. It's also beautiful there. So yeah, it's not really far, just 45 minutes to 1 hour by bus or local Shinji from Chittagong Division to Walkali. Kaptai Lake, that one is really beautiful and amazing. You have to visit that Kaptai Lake. You can ride a boat by yourself through the water and you will enjoy the view and really fresh atmosphere from Kaptai. So yeah, you have to visit Kaptai as well. It's really beautiful and green environment. Rasahi, Bogura, and Kustia was really amazing and green in that area. And it is a lot of water bodies and everything is green there. So yeah, I love that place. It is too far from Chittagong. I also have a chance to visit New Zealand, and especially we visited Jaffron, which is border of India and Bangladesh. So there's also one of the tourist destination, and if you get chance to visit Sylhet, then you have to visit Jaffron because it's so beautiful. garden in Chittagong with Fatih Chori Tea Garden and another place, I forgot the name, but it's just beautiful. And also Silek Tea Garden that I visited it with my friends. Just Chittagong, you can visit DC Hill, CRB, Jamburi Park. It's in Chittagong, so you can visit it by yourself. And also Mini Bangladesh, yeah, that's why it's really pretty and very beautiful. And when you are taking picture in Mini Bangladesh, it looks like you are in Europe, so do visit that one. Jew Park, Forest Lake, you can visit also. It's a nice park over there. And in Jew Park, you will see different types of animals, of wildlife there, so do visit it. And Simarmaid, that is a beautiful park where you can visit. If you don't want to travel far, you can visit Simarmaid. Those are the places that I have visited. So yeah, see you in the next video.